Alright, what is going on everybody, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 3. My name is BigToon, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. And in today's video, we are going to be hopefully, and in today's video, we are going to be making our way back to the subway station. And that's pretty much all I remember about this part, because I haven't played Resident Evil 3 in a while. But if you've been enjoying this game as much as I, if you've been enjoying this series as much as I've been, go ahead and hit that bell notification for me so you do stay updated whenever I upload. Then like, subscribe, and comment, because it does help me out in the long run. But enough of that intro, let's get right into this. And then before we do this though, yeah, no, that shit always breaks my heart. I hate this part. But this is like my fourth time recording this part. For some reason, my Elgato just keeps pooping out on me. I don't know what this is about. I think it was because I just started my computer and then something opened and I got caught by that. Great. You see what happens? You record something four times and then you die. If you guys want to read this, you can. Damn.
Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Not Jim's Crab Shack. Oh my god. Oh, what? What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. Oh, great. I couldn't even imagine running away from someone shooting rockets at me.
Hey, you okay? Go. Go!
Come on, forget about him!
Come on. Get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Can we go?
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Now you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
I would be out of there.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. But I'm not going to die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked.
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just go. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Shit, Bart!
been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure this is, like, the police station at, like, the earliest that we've seen it at.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
Oh, shit. It's sad too, because this is a reference to the old Resident Evil. If you did like a Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil 3, I think, if you did like a specific thing, you could see like Brad zombified.
Still worth a damn than Bard's in the S.t.a.r.s office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the S.t.a.r.s office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
All right. Oh, shit. Let's see what we got. Herb. Oh, okay.
Gonna need a S.t.a.r.s ID to crack this open.
Yeah, we have to. Brad's ID car.
These S.t.a.r.s. That could be useful.
Damn.
Zombie. go.
Oh, shit. Go, Carlos, go. Ain't no fucking way I just punched the damn zombie. Thank you.
T, Cap. You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Shit. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh, I'm on danger. Oh shit. Alright, cool. Forget, they don't have sub, you can't use the sub weapons like on the Nice. Damn, moving at 30 frames per second is we now. Oh shit. Damn, this one was like, hold on. Left, 9 left. Damn it. Oh yeah, we already did that. Alright, and with that, we are going to end this Resident Evil 3 video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, and comment for more Resident Evil 3 remake videos. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. Peace out.